Hello, San Antonio ISD. Welcome to the Brackenridge High School Class of 2023 graduation ceremony, taking place right here in the historic Alamo Stadium. It's a nice evening for a great graduation. We appreciate those of you who have arrived early. For those of you entering the stadium, please help yourself to complimentary water bottles, fans, and programs located at the home entrance of the stadium. We want to keep everyone healthy and safe, so we appreciate your support. Tonight's graduation ceremony is also being live streamed. To watch, you can log on to www.saisd.net/graduation2023. We are streaming live right now, so check us out. And don't forget, for those of you interested in getting photos of your special graduate from the ceremony, you can get them today by contacting our official graduation photographer, Corona Productions. You can find them at www.coronaproductions.net, by phone at 210-687-9828, or look for their QR codes posted around the stadium. Also, for families with children, the next school year is fast approaching. Please register your child at one of our amazing San Antonio ISD schools. Visit www.saisd/enroll, or contact us at 210-554-2660 to get more information about enrollment. Enjoy the music and check out our images on our big video board. Our graduation ceremony for Brackenridge High School will start shortly at 8 p.m. That's in about 15 minutes. At San Antonio ISD, somos una gran familia. At SAISD, we are a family of schools for all families.
Botella, baby. Vimos salir el sol, no fue imaginación. Lo que pasó fueron las consecuencias de una rumba loca. Y fue tan loca que no merecemos otra. Otra aventura en tu cuerpo más, otra vez. Fue culpa.
was doing just fine without you. Looking fine, sipping wine, dancing no club couches. Baby, why you wanna lose me like you don't need me?
San Antonio ISD. Congratulations to all our graduates, family, and friends. It's graduation night, a once-in-a-lifetime experience for our seniors. Take a look around the stadium. We have a good crowd here tonight. Give it up for our seniors. Let them hear you. Show them how much we appreciate them. Absolutely. We appreciate each of you who have come out this evening to support our proud graduates from the class of 2023 at Brackenridge High School. Our seniors have dreamed of graduation, and it's here. We have nearly 325 seniors ready to get their high school diplomas. It's a big, big Friday night in Brack Nation. If we could please direct your attention to the staging area on the north side of the field, our Brack graduates are about to enter. As our graduates enter the stadium, let's all welcome them in and show how proud we are of them. Ladies and gentlemen, San Antonio ISD proudly presents the class of 2023 from Brackenridge High School, home of the Fighting Eagles.
Thank you. You may be seated. Good evening. My name is Noemi Davila, principal of Brackenridge High School. On behalf of the faculty and staff, it is my pleasure to welcome you to the graduation of the class of 2023 of Brackenridge High School. This evening, we gather to honor 322 graduates. We are here to celebrate their learning and accomplishments and highlight the transformational role that education, coupled with strong school, family, and industry partnerships, can have in the life of a young person. Our graduates have worked extremely hard for 4 years and have met the requirement set forth by the Texas Education Agency. This is one of the most important accomplishments to date in these young adults' lives. The faculty, staff, and administration of Brackenridge High School thanks you for helping us make this year's graduation ceremony a memorable celebration with your presence, whether in person or virtually. Thank you for being with us to celebrate.
Buenas noches. Soy Noemi Dávila, directora de Brackenridge High School. En nombre de los maestros y el personal, tengo el placer de darle la bienvenida a la graduación de la clase 2023 de Brackenridge High School. Esta noche nos reunimos para reconocer a 322 jóvenes que dentro de poco serán graduados de Brackenridge High School, para celebrar su aprendizaje y sus logros y destacar la función transfuncional que la educación junto con fuertes asociaciones escolares, familiares e industriales pueden tener en la vida de estos jóvenes. Nuestros graduados se han esforzado arduamente por 4 años y han cumplido los requisitos establecidos por la Agencia de Educación de Texas. Este es uno de los logros más importantes hasta la fecha en la vida de estos jóvenes. Los maestros, el personal y la administración de Brackenridge High School les agradecen por apoyarnos a lograr que la ceremonia de graduación de este año sea una celebración inolvidable gracias a su presencia, ya que sea en persona o de forma virtual. Gracias por celebrar con nosotros.
Will the audience please rise and remove your hats for the presentation of colors and remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance and pledge to the Texas flag. The colors will be presented by Eagle Battalion Mixed Color Guard, JROTC. The Pledge of Allegiance and the Pledge to the Texas flag will be presented by Lizette Marie Rebolloso Hansen and Angel Ramirez Romo. Will the audience please place your hand over your heart for the Pledge of Allegiance and pledge to the Texas flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Yo prometo lealtad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la República que representa una nación bajo Dios entera con libertad y justicia para todos.
Please keep your hand over your heart for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Juro lealtad a la bandera de Texas, un estado bajo Dios, uno e indivisible.
Thank you. Please be seated.
I now introduce to you Jose L. Fernandez III, our 2023 class president, who will share this evening's reflection of gratitude.
Good evening, everyone, faculty, students, parents, and family members. We gather here today to celebrate the turning of a new leaf. We are getting ready to take the next step in our lives. Since 2008, we have been in the walls of classrooms, gaining knowledge, learning kindness, learning how to make the world ours. We wanted to grow up, and we did. Today, we commemorate us, who have done just that. It was not easy to get here. Our graduating class has shown that we can do anything we set our minds to. From starting our first year of high school online due to the pandemic, bearing the stress of the world and school, to slowly easing back to school in person, where we continue to learn, reconnected with friends, and learned how to make new ones. We regained the high school experience. We made the most of it. Look around, fellow graduates. Look at who you see. These are the people we have grown up with. The people we share stories, memories, and lessons with. Look at the crowd. This is everyone who has supported us and showed us love and had the patience to ease us into this harsh world. We are triumphant, but not without them. We are forever grateful to you, parents and guardians. It wouldn't be possible without you. Thank you, Mom and Dad. I will now read a poem that I believe reflects the class of 2023. We grew up with 2023 engraved in our minds, a reminder of our innocence, a countdown to our childhood. When I was 5, I wished to be 10, because that's double digits. My mom told me, don't wish time away. When I was 10, I wished to be 13, because then I'm an official teenager. My mom told me, don't wish time away. When I was 13, I wished to finally be 18, to be an adult. My mom told me, don't wish time away. Now I am 18, wishing to be 13, wishing to be 10, wishing to be 5. Remembering exactly what my mother told me. don't wish time away. We have anticipated this for what seemed like forever, and now we are finally here. Most loving God, thank you for this special day. Be with us as we celebrate the achievements of our studies. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. Amen. Congratulations, class of 2023. We stand here today victorious. We did it. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Board of Education, Superintendent Dr. Jaime Aquino, administration, staff, and faculty of Brackenridge High School, we welcome you to our 2023 commencement ceremonies. It is my privilege at this time to introduce our platform guests. Dr. Jaime Aquino, SAISD, Superintendent of Schools. Alicia Sebastian, Board Vice President, District 2. Arthur V. Valdez, Board Secretary, District 4. Sarah Sorensen, Board Trustee, District 1. Leticia Ozuna, Board Trustee, District 3. Patty Salzman, Deputy Superintendent, Office of Academics and School Leadership. Yesenia Cordova, Assistant Superintendent, School Leadership, Network 2. On stage representing the Brackenridge High School class of 2023 are our senior class leaders. They are Lizette Marie Rebolloso Hansen, valedictorian. Ivan M. Rufo, salutatorian. Jose L. Fernandez III, class president. Angel Ramirez Romo, class interpreter. John M. Moncada, ranked number 3. Morgan R. Crowley, ranked number 4. Adriana M. Lopez, ranked number 5. Kylie A. Muniz, ranked number 6. Victor A. Pasalagua, ranked number 7. Priscilla M. Munoz, ranked number 8. Yahaira Perez, ranked number 9. Gabriela F. Lozano, ranked number 10. Thank you. Please be seated. It is now my pleasure to introduce our two most academically distinguished students of the Brackenridge High School class of 2023. Ivan M. Rufo, please step forward. As salutatorian of the Brackenridge High School class of 2023, Ivan is the son of Oralia Garcia and stepdad Jacob Garcia. One of his strongest supporters is his brother, Ernest Rufo. Ivan is a proud product of SAISD, having been in the district since he began pre-K at the age of 3. He attended Grabner Elementary, Rhodes Middle School, and Brackenridge High School. He has proven to be academically exceptional as a standout at Brackenridge High School, having been enrolled in the early college program, earning his associate's degree simultaneously with his high school diploma. His tenacity to succeed and determination to achieve his goals have served him well, as he is the recipient of various scholarships, to include the Gateway Scholarship from St. Mary's University, Nitro Scholarship, and the Encourage Scholarship. In the fall, Ivan will attend St. Mary's University, majoring in business management. I present our salutatorian, Ivan M. Rufo. I again present our salutatorian, Ivan M. Rufo.
Good evening, and a warm welcome to the graduation ceremony of Brackenridge High School. My name is Ivan, and I stand before you as a salutatorian of this graduating class. First and foremost, I want to express my deepest gratitude to all of you for being here today to celebrate this remarkable milestone in our lives. I would like to take a moment to thank God. Without his guidance and blessings, I wouldn't be standing here today as your salutatorian. I would also like to extend my heartfelt appreciation to our families. Their love, encouragement, and sacrifices have propelled us forward on this journey. They have been our unwavering pillars of strength, guiding us through the ups and downs, and always believing in our potential. Thank you for being our constant source of inspiration and for celebrating our achievements with such pride. As I stand here before you, I am reminded of this extraordinary journey we have embarked upon together. It seems just like yesterday we were a small, wide-eyed freshman stepping foot into Brackenridge for the very first time. Now, here we are, on the cusp of adulthood, ready to spread our wings and soar into the real world. Each one of us has our own unique story to tell, fulfilled with triumphs, challenges, countless memories. We have experienced the joy, success, the camaraderie of teamwork, and the invaluable lessons lessened from failure. These experiences have shaped us into the resilient individuals capable of taking on challenges that lie ahead. As we traverse the path ahead, let us remember that success is not defined solely on achievements or resilience, but by the character we exhibit along the way. It is through our actions, compassions, and unwavering dedication that we can truly make a difference in the lives of others. Together, let us defy the limitations that others may impose on us and surpass even our own expectations. As we pursue our dreams, let passions be our driving forces, and let curiosity fuel our desire for knowledge. It is through this unwavering commitment to personal growth and pursuit of our passions that we will find the fulfillment and purpose. Now, my fellow graduates, as we stand on the precipice of a vast and exciting world, let us embrace the boundless opportunities that awaits us. Let us approach every challenge with courage, every setback as a stepping stone, and every triumph as a testament to our resilience. In closing, as we bid our farewell to the halls that have become our second home, let us embark this new chapter of our lives with optimism and determination. May we carry the spirit of Brackenridge High School with us always. And may our paths be triumphed with the brilliance of our dreams. Thank you and congratulations, class of 2023.
Will Ivan M. Rufo's family please stand and be recognized? Thank you and congratulations. Lizette Marie Rebolloso Hansen, please step forward. As valedictorian of the Brackenridge High School class of 2023, Lizette is the daughter of Ronnie and Sandra Hansen and sister to Cassandra Hansen, a dedicated student of SAISD since fourth grade. She attended Grabner Elementary School, Lowell Middle School, and Brackenridge High School. She has proven to be academically exceptional as a standout at Brackenridge High School, having been enrolled in the early college program. She has worked diligently to earn the distinction of Brackenridge High School's Class of 2023 valedictorian. Lizette is not only committed to her high-achieving academics, having been enrolled in the early college high school program and earning her associate's degree, but also to her extracurricular activities as a varsity soccer player, Mighty Eagle band member, and this year's drum major and president of NHS. Lizette will be attending Notre Dame University, majoring in neuroscience, pre-med, on a full ride scholarship. I present our valedictorian, Lizette Marie Rebolloso Hansen, for the class of 2023.
Dear class of 2023, we grew up. Throughout our formative years, we were influenced by our parents and teachers to help us shape us into who we are today. When we didn't have teachers, we had our favorite cartoons and movies to teach us, like Dora or Blue's Clues. We grew up with a world of information at our fingertips, a part of the first generation that grew up with technology. Growing up through this, we were able to learn how to communicate with people all around the world, becoming one of the smartest generations and one of the most spoiled. Getting stuck in front of a TV, a computer, or some kind of console to keep us entertained while our parents and guardians were at work trying to support us. As we got older, we started to use technology as more of a tool, yet we were always told that the screen was the root of all our problems, but we saw it as a solution to so many. As toddlers, most of us probably cried when we heard we would have to be spending our days at school for what seemed like an eternity. When we stepped into school on the first day of kindergarten and got our ID numbers, we didn't think they would matter, not bothering to try and memorize them because they were stuck on our name tags. Those six numbers have followed us for 13 years, witnessing all the ups and downs of life. Those numbers have watched us make friends and lose them. They've watched us succeed and fail. Those six numbers grew up with us. For some, they will follow us for the rest of our lives as passwords or as a memory that will forever be engraved in our brains. During elementary school, we made some of our best friends that can never be forgotten. Some of them may have followed us all the way to graduation. We grew up through middle school, a time to make questionable decisions and to fully develop a personality. We made more unforgettable friends and memories that we wish we could forget. We grew up when the whole world paused in 2020. We had to relearn how to behave in public, how to interact with people, and how to motivate ourselves in isolation. We lost over a year of our teen lives to a pandemic, but we persevered and we made it here today. When we came back, everything was different. We felt unprepared for what high school had to offer and had to adjust to all of our work being online and social distancing while still being in a packed school. Through this, we still grew up together, but now it's time to part ways and make our own paths. Congratulations, class of 2023. We grew up.
Well, Lizette Marie Rebolloso Hansen's family, please stand and be recognized. Thank you and congratulations. At this time, we would like to recognize the outstanding achievements of the class of 2023. I call your attention to the list of honor graduates in the program. These students are the top 10 academically ranked in their class and are graduating with the highest honors. Please hold your applause until the entire group is standing. Lizette M. Rebolloso Hansen, Ivan M. Rufo, John M. Moncada, Morgan R. Crowley, Adriana M. Lopez, Kylie A. Muniz, Victor A. Pasalagua, Priscilla M. Munoz, Yahaira Perez, Gabriela F. Lozano. Thank you, students. Please stay standing. In addition to recognizing our top 10 students, we will also recognize students in the top 10%. At this time, will the graduates that are in the top 10% please stand? Thank you. Please be seated. Next, we would like to recognize a group of students who represent those that have met the very highest standard in their academic achievement. Please hold your applause until the entire group is standing. Students who are graduating with the summa cum laude designation, please stand. Thank you. Please stay standing. In addition to recognizing our students graduating with the highest academic honors, we will also recognize our students graduating with the distinguished academic honors, magna cum laude and cum laude. At this time, will the graduates that are graduating magna cum laude please stand and remain standing? Those graduating cum laude, please stand. Thank you. You may be seated. We would like the members of the National Honor Society to please stand and be recognized. Thank you. You may be seated. We would like to recognize our early graduates to please stand and be recognized. Our early graduate. These students have met graduation in less than 4 years. Thank you. Please be seated. Brackenridge is home to choice schools and specialty programs. Students in the early college high school, please stand to be recognized. Thank you. Please be seated. Students in the Media Film Institute Choice School, please stand to be recognized. Thank you. Please be seated. Students in our dual language program, please stand to be recognized. Thank you. You may be seated. Brackenridge High School is also a proud participant in the San Antonio Educational Partnership Cafe College Program. This program is sponsored by a variety of businesses and organizations of San Antonio. Each year, they give thousands of dollars to our students for scholarships. We would like to ask that all 94 students who qualified for a San Antonio Educational Partnership Scholarship please stand and be recognized. Thank you. You may be seated. As I mentioned earlier, Brackenridge is home also to early college high school. I'd like to introduce at this time Dr. Grillo from St. Philip's College. Thank you, sir. So, good evening, class of 2023. I am honored to stand before you tonight as we celebrate you. Well, seniors, the day you have been waiting for has finally arrived, graduation day. Arriving to this momentous occasion was not a solo endeavor. So at this time, I would like to thank the parents and guardians for being partners with the Brackenridge staff in educating your children. We are honored that you have entrusted us with your child's education. As a Brack familia, we have all had a hand in helping students achieve this major milestone in their life. Seniors, it was only 4 years ago that you started this journey called high school. And these last 4 years have been unconventional, to say the least. The challenges you faced caused you to pivot and adjust to ensure you were going to be successful. Your freshman year started normally, but the end was very different. During your high school career, you were required to constantly adjust, whether it was to technology, new software, or just socializing with others beyond immediate family. You grew from your experiences and gained skills that will serve you well as you move into the next chapter of your life. You persevered through the many changes and losses in your life, and you being here today is a testament to your strength and belief in yourself. Along the way, you learned who your friends are and gained wonderful memories with them. Students, you have what it takes to succeed in your next endeavor, and we are extremely proud of your accomplishments. When the graduation festivities have ended, I want you to find a quiet spot to reflect on who you are deep down inside and who you want to be. Think about what you want in life. Where do you want to be in 5 or even 10 years from now? Then ask yourself, am I on the path to that dream? If you are, great. Stay on the path. Know that you are prepared for the bumps and forks in the road that will surely come. Stay true to what you want in life and to being the best version of you. By doing so, you will surely be on the right path. Now, if you're a bit unsure of that path, then reach out to a trusted person to help you. I guarantee there is someone who wants to help, and don't be surprised if it is a Brackenridge staff member. Something I have learned and seen about the teachers, administrators, counselors, and all staff is that they care for you immensely and want the best for you. We will still be here. Mighty Eagles, you are ready to make your mark in the world and achieve even greater successes. In doing so, remember to do so with grace, kindness, and compassion. Congratulations, class of 2023.
Buenas noches, clase 2023. Me siento honrada de estar ante ustedes esta noche mientras lo celebramos. Bueno, seniors, el día que han estado esperando finalmente ha llegado. El día de la graduación. Llegar a esta ocasión trascendental no fue un esfuerzo individual, por lo que en este momento me gustaría agradecer a los padres y tutores por colaborar con el personal de Brackenridge en la educación de sus hijos. Nos sentimos honrados de que nos hayan confiado la educación de su hijo, como Brack Familia. Todos hemos contribuido a ayudar a los estudiantes a lograr esta meta importante en sus vidas. Seniors, hace solo 4 años que comenzaron este viaje llamado escuela secundaria y estos últimos 4 años han sido poco convencionales, por decirlo menos. Los desafíos a los que se enfrentaron hicieron que giraran y se ajustaran para asegurarse de que iban a tener éxito. Su primer año comenzó normalmente, pero al final fue muy diferente. Durante su carrera en la escuela secundaria se les pidió que se ajustaran constantemente, ya sea por la tecnología, el nuevo software o simplemente socializar con otras personas más allá de la familia inmediata. Crecieron a partir de sus experiencias y adquirieron habilidades que les serán de gran utilidad a medida que avanzan en el próximo capítulo de su vida. Perseveraron a través de los muchos cambios y pérdidas en sus vidas, y el hecho de que estén aquí hoy es un testimonio de su fortaleza y confianza en sí mismos. En el camino aprendieron quiénes son sus amigos y obtuvieron maravillosos recuerdos con ellos. Estudiantes, tienen lo que se necesita para tener éxito en su próximo esfuerzo y estamos muy orgullosos de sus logros. Cuando terminen las festividades de graduación, quiero que encuentren un lugar tranquilo para reflexionar sobre quién son en el fondo y quién quieren ser. Piensen en lo que quieren en la vida, dónde quieren estar dentro de 5 o 10 años. Entonces pregúntense, ¿estoy en el camino hacia ese sueño? Si lo eres, genial. Manténganse en el camino. Sepan que están preparados para los baches y bifurcaciones en el camino que seguramente vendrán. Manténganse fiel a lo que quieren en la vida y a ser la mejor versión de sí mismo. Al hacerlo, seguramente estarás en el camino correcto. Ahora, si no están seguros del camino, comuníquense con una persona de confianza para que les ayude. Les garantizo que hay alguien que los quiere ayudar y no se sorprendan si es un miembro del personal de Brackenridge. Algo que he aprendido y visto sobre los maestros, administradores, consejeros y todo el personal es que se preocupa por ustedes inmensamente y quieren lo mejor para ustedes. Todavía estaremos aquí. Mighty Eagles, están listos para dejar su huella en el mundo y lograr éxitos aún mayores. Al hacerlo, recuerdan hacerlo con gracia, amabilidad y compasión. Felicitaciones, clase 2023.
At this time, Trustee Sarah Sorensen, board member of the San Antonio Independent School District, Board of Education, please come forward to accept the Brackenridge High School class of 2023. Would the class of 2023 please stand? Trustee Sarah Sorensen, I do hereby certify that all of the students standing before you this evening have met the state requirements of the completion of high school and graduation from Brackenridge High School.
By the authority vested in me, I hereby accept the recommendation of the faculty and administration of Brackenridge High School and declare the assembled candidates qualified for the award about to be presented. On behalf of the Board of Education, I would like to extend my personal congratulations to each member of the Brackenridge High School class of 2023 and wish you continued success. Please be seated.
Seniors, this is the moment your families and you have been waiting for. Families, please join me in making graduation a memorable occasion by recognizing our outstanding graduates with your applause as they cross the stage. Graduates, faculty, and staff members will assist you as you come up to the stage one row at a time. Will the graduates of 2023 please come forward. At this time, we will award a posthumous diploma for Isaac James Hockett. My apologies, we will first announce our top 10 graduates. Hmm?
Lizette Marie Rebolloso Hansen, University of Notre Dame, recipient of the University of Notre Dame Provost Scholarship, Quest Bridge Scholarship, G.W. Brackenridge Band Booster Scholarship. Ivan M. Rufo, St. Mary's University, recipient of St. Mary's University Gateway Scholarship. John M. Moncada, attending Texas A&M University, Corpus Christi, recipient of the Valero Alamo Bowl Scholarship, San Antonio Professional Firefighters Association Scholarship, SAISD Foundation Alpha Scholarship. Morgan Rose Crowley, attending Texas A&M University, College Station, recipient of the SAISD Foundation Gerald Dobler Award for Chemistry, SAISD Foundation Edward Zuniga Memorial Scholarship, Dell Scholar, C.H. Gunther and Son Scholarship, G.W. Brackenridge Band Booster Scholarship, Regent Scholarship, and Century Scholarship. Adriana M. Lopez, attending the University of Texas, Austin, recipient of the University Leadership Network Scholarship. Kylie A. Muniz, attending University of Texas, Austin, recipient of the G.W. Brackenridge Dance Alumni Scholarship. Victor Arturo Pasalawa, attending the University of Texas at San Antonio, recipient of the San Antonio Education Partnership Scholarship, the University of Texas San Antonio Distinguished Presidential Scholarship. Priscilla Maurice Munoz, attending St. Mary's University, recipient of G.W. Brackenridge Alumni Association Scholarship, G.W. Brackenridge Dance Alumni Scholarship, San Antonio Education Partnership Scholarship, St. Mary's University Gateway Scholarship, C.H. Gunther and Son Scholarship, and Brackenridge Mariachi Scholarship. Yahaira Perez, attending Texas A&M University, San Antonio, recipient of the San Antonio Education Partnership Scholarship, the SAISD Foundation Domingo and Anita Berlanga Memorial Scholarship. Gabriela F. Lozano, attending University of the Incarnate Word, recipient of the San Antonio Education Partnership Scholarship, Cesar E. Chavez Scholarship, University of the Incarnate Word Presidential Scholarship.
At this time, we will award a posthumous diploma for Isaac James Hockett. Isaac was part of our Brack Familia and JROTC Eagle Battalion, as well as our Media and Film Institute. He will always be remembered in our hearts.
Angel D. Ramirez Romo, San Antonio College. Jose Luis Fernandez III, Texas State University. Franco V. Olvera Alba, the University of Texas at San Antonio. Brisace Angel Zimmers, the University of Texas, San Antonio. Edmund Jacob Benya, University of the Incarnate Word. Kiara A. Boozer, the University of Texas, Austin. Ismarai Nava, the University of Texas at San Antonio. Shelby L. Flores, United States Navy. Elizabeth Garcia, Hofstra University. Adriana Martinez, Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Alondra M. Rother Alfaro, the University of Texas, San Antonio. Daphne E. Reyes, Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Johanna Solis, St. Mary's University. Dan Goss, San Antonio College. Alexandra M. Torres, the University of Texas, San Antonio. Judith Gavina, University of the Incarnate Word. Jasmine M. Villalobos, Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Angelina L. Cuellar, San Antonio College. Genesis Garcia, the University of Texas at San Antonio. Hiromi A. Martinez, University of Texas, San Antonio. John M. Cardenas, the University of Texas, San Antonio. Teresita Tirado, the University of Texas, San Antonio. Samuel J. Luna, St. Philip's College. Adrian Ibarra Perez, the University of Texas, San Antonio. Santiago T. Esquivel, Southwestern University. Matias I. Aliaga Miranda, San Antonio College. Paris L. Kraft, San Antonio College. Sarah M. Beltran, San Antonio College. Melody M. Espinosa, the University of Texas at Austin. Lisette Arcienega, the University of Texas at San Antonio. Joshua A. Arzola, Our Lady of the Lake University. Leslie Arellano, the University of Texas at San Antonio. August J. Leja, the University of Texas at San Antonio. Ivana J. Juarez, the University of Texas, San Antonio. Eliana M. Mendez, San Antonio College. Juliana Elizabeth Lujan, St. Philip's College. Melanie Cortinas, Texas State University. Madison I. Acuna, University of the Incarnate Word. Miranda R. Gonzalez, Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Danielle F. Chavez, the University of Texas, San Antonio. Melanie L. Guadalajara, Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Jeanette M. Rodriguez, the University of Texas at San Antonio. Keren H. Martinez Cortez, Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Marisa Y. Espinosa, the University of Texas at San Antonio. Erica F. Connell, Texas State University. Aisa R. Hernandez, San Antonio College. Emily Grace Flores, St. Philip's College. Lindsay Marie Trejo Martinez, Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Angela L. Tijerina Hernandez, San Antonio College. Serena Grace Aguillon, Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Angel Martinez, the University of Texas, San Antonio. Chloe A. Castillo, the University of Texas, San Antonio. Madison H. Gomez, the University of Texas at San Antonio. Vanessa Y. Rosas, Northwest Vista College. Emiliano B. Robles Alvarado, Certified in Entrepreneurship and Small Business. Erica N. Carvajal, the University of Texas at San Antonio. Miranda J. Campos, the University of Texas, San Antonio. Gilberto J. Martinez, the University of Texas, San Antonio. Amory S. Jimenez, University of Texas, San Antonio. Genesis Benacourt, the University of Texas, San Antonio. Arturo S. Hernandez Gudino, San Antonio College. Jeremiah A. Hernandez, San Antonio College. Gilberto Dominguez Peña, Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Jose O. Aguilar, San Antonio College. Christian Aguirre, St. Philip's College. Abril M. Alamillo, Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Maricela S. Aleman, St. Philip's College. Marco Alberto Alfaro, Palo Alto College. Roxanne N. Amalguer, Palo Alto College. Leonardo Almanza, U.S. Marine Corps. Celestina R. Almanza, San Antonio College. Eduardo Alvarez, certified as security officer, level 2.
Got you. Mary Jane Alvarez, San Antonio College.
Gilberto A. Antonio, San Antonio College. Cipriano Araujo, San Antonio College. Alejandra Araceli Arenas, certified in cosmetology. Morpheus B. Arevalo, San Antonio College. Alexis M. Arriaga, certified non-commissioned security officer, level 2. Angel G. Avitia, San Antonio College. Oceana L. Ayala, United States Navy. Mariana G. Barajas, Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Miranda Y. Bahena, Edgar Barreda Martinez, Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Ethan E. Barrientes, St. Philip's College. Camden D. Bookwalter, the University of Texas, San Antonio. J. Anthony E. Botello, San Antonio College. Anastasia R. Briceño, Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Erica Bueno, San Antonio College. Marco A. Buenteo III, San Antonio College. Angela Burgos, St. Philip's College. Danilo Cadena, United States Marine Corps. Xavier O. Camargo, the University of Texas, San Antonio. Jacqueline Annette Canedo, San Antonio College.
Wait. Is it, and who are you? Where's her card?
Wait. Where's her card?
Lisette E. Carranza, pursuing a career in art. Joelle Carrillo, St. Philip's College. Antigone I. Castaneda, Palo Alto College. Francisco J. Castaneda II, San Antonio College. Larry J. Castilleja Jr., the University of Texas, San Antonio. Mariah Leanne Castillo, Palo Alto College. Zoe K. Castillo, San Antonio College. Destiny A. Castro, San Antonio College. Donovan G. Cepeda, St. Philip's College. Uciel Cervantes Martinez, San Antonio College. Dominic Chaides, San Antonio College. Jacob A. Chavez, the University of Texas, San Antonio. Jasmine Marie Colleen, Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Caleb C. Contreras, St. Philip's College. Iris Cruz, St. Phillips College. John C. Cubillos, Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Nathan T. De La O, St. Phillips College. Emery Celine Diaz Alvarez, Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Allison G. Duran, San Antonio College. Ignacio R. Esparza, St. Phillips College. Alyssa Renee Espinosa, San Antonio College. Matthew J. Esquivel, Palo Alto College. Aiden X. Estrada, Alamo Barber College. Alexander Estrada, San Antonio College.
We're fighting for you.
Jennifer Estrada, St. Phillips College.
Go, KK. Work it, girl.
Karina Lachey Fails, Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Amber L. Favela, St. Phillips College. Maurice S. Fennell. Enrique Flores Jr., San Antonio College. Jacob J. Flores, St. Phillips College. Landon S. Flores, St. Phillips College.
Lucian Robert Flores, Texas A&M University at San Antonio.
Lana N. Fuentes, San Antonio College. Reina P. Gallegos, Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Matthew X. Galvan, St. Phillips College. Noah G. Galvan, San Antonio College. Rafael Gomez Jr., St. Phillips College.
Pablo Garcia Alfaro, University of Texas at San Antonio. Brandon A. Garcia, Texas A&M University at Corpus Christi.
Christian Jacob Garcia, St. Phillips College. Lily Ray Garcia, San Antonio College.
Tell me when to go.
Tristan R. Garcia, St. Philip's College. Valeria A. Garcia. John A. Garza, St. Philip's College. Norma H. Garces Salinas, San Antonio College. Alexis Gasca, St. Philip's College. Emma C. Gomez, Deluxe Barber School. Diamond J. Gonzalez, San Antonio College. Marisa N. Gonzalez, San Antonio College. Xavier Gonzalez, San Antonio College. Ashley A. Gonzalez, Certified Medical Assistant.
Cesar A. Gonzalez, St. Philip's College.
I got you. And Janique L. Granado, San Antonio College. Natasha Faye Marie Gray, Texas State University. Jaslyn M. Green, St. Philip's College. Is it Kyla A. Green, Palo Alto College. Donna Guajardo, San Antonio College. Samuel T. Guerra, St. Philip's College. Yeah. Angel F. Gutierrez Herrera, Palo Alto College. Joseph E. Gutierrez, San Antonio College. Anthony Guzman, St. Philip's College. Misael Hernandez Cortez, San Antonio College. Alyssa M. Hernandez, St. Philip's College. Andrew Hernandez, Deluxe Barber College. Ashlyn N. Hernandez, the University of Texas, San Antonio. Brian I. Hernandez, St. Philip's College. Carlos V. Hernandez, University of Texas, San Antonio. Joel Hernandez, Certified Entrepreneurship and Small Business.
Hi.
Joseph D. Hernandez, San Antonio College. Madison Danielle Hernandez, California State University, San Marcos. Trina Cherie R. Hernandez, San Antonio College. Diana Herrera, the University of Texas, San Antonio. Ethan E. Herrera, San Antonio College. Ricardo Herrera Jr., the University of Texas, San Antonio. Isabella A. Hinojosa, pursuing a career in mechanics. Alexis B. Ibarra, Palo Alto College. Rudy M. Ibarra, St. Philip's College. Nicholas E. Jimenez, St. Philip's College.
Good job, Malcolm.
Malcolm I. Jones, San Antonio College. Joaquin A. Landino, Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Janie N. Leja, St. Philip's College. Philip J. Linyan, University of Incarnate Word. Miguel A. Lomas III, San Antonio College. Faith A. Longoria, Texas A&M University, Corpus Christi. Evelyn Lopez, Palo Alto College. Genevieve K. Lopez, St. Philip's College. Jeremy I. Lopez, St. Philip's College. Mark A. Lopez, Jr., Bexar County Sheriff's Office. Ramon R. Lopez, Jr., San Antonio College. Ryan P. Lopez, Palo Alto College. Alejandro I. Lugo, Texas State University. Nathan B. Luna, St. Philip's College. Mario I. Luna Solis, San Antonio College. Noah M. Maciel, Texas State University. Abel A. Mancias Garcia, St. Philip's College. Alyssa J. Lee Manzano, Palo Alto College. Evangelique Marie Manzano, San Antonio College. Joel A. Martinez Vasquez, St. Philip's College. Abriela M. Martinez, San Antonio College. Charles H. Martinez, St. Philip's College. Ismael A. Martinez, St. Philip's College. Jesslyn R. Martinez, San Antonio College. Maria E. Martinez earned certification in cosmetology. Melody M. Martinez, St. Philip's College. Miranda N. Martinez, San Antonio College. Chloe R. Mata, Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Isaac A. McBee, St. Philip's College. Frantoni J. Medina, St. Philip's College. Emmanuel Mena, St. Philip's College. Oh, Alexandra D. Mendoza, San Antonio College. Nicholas E. Mendoza, United States Army. Tavion K. Menton, San Antonio College. Caden A. Mercado, St. Phillips College. Rachel Lene Miller, San Antonio College. Liam Wolfgang Montejano, Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Mark A. Monson, San Antonio College. Oscar Morales Jr., St. Phillips College. Araceli Moreno, Palo Alto College. Ariel N. Moreno, San Antonio College. Eduardo Moreno, St. Phillips College. Francisco M. Moreno, San Antonio College. Marilyn C. Moss, Palo Alto College. Ana Jimena Mulato Lopez, earned certification in cosmetology. Cassandra N. Nava, Texas State University. Ronald Eloy Navarro II, the University of Texas, San Antonio. Gabriel A. Orozco, San Antonio College. Maddox A. Orozco, St. Phillips College. Angela Ortega, San Antonio College. Edward A. Palo Alto Jr., St. Phillips College. Samantha Patlan, San Antonio College. Isabel Gabriela Peña, Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Maribel Dominga Pennington, pursuing a career in photography. Isaiah R. Perales, Palo Alto College. Rogelio Lopez Peralto III, the University of Texas, San Antonio. Isaac Isaiah Perez, San Antonio College. Jorge E. Perez, St. Phillips College. Ruby Perez, the University of Texas, San Antonio. Ariana J. Pina, San Antonio College. Gino G. Pina, Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Gianna G. Puente, University of the Incarnate Word. Jacob A. Quintana, University of the Incarnate Word. Hector A. Quiroga, Friends University.
Angel J. Ramirez, Jr., San Antonio College. Arturo Ramirez, Certified Non-Commissioned Security Officer. Joanna Angelica Ramirez, San Antonio College.
Luz Andrea Ramirez, San Antonio College. Matthew X. Ramirez, the University of Texas, San Antonio. Faith A. Ramos, Texas A&M University, Corpus Christi. Selena S. Racin, Art Institute of San Antonio. Michael A. Revilla Jr., St. Philip's College. Kiana Amante Rivas, the University of Texas, San Antonio. Marisa Jacqueline Reyes Martinez, the University of Texas, San Antonio. Bonnie M. Reyna, San Antonio College. Savannah Monique Riojas, San Antonio College. Mariana Perez Rivas will pursue a career in engineering.
Got you. I said your name a million times.
Jayla Marie Rivera, Palo Alto College.
Roa.
Christian A. Roa, San Antonio College.
Is it Elise?
Janine Elise Rocha, the University of Texas, San Antonio.
Go, girl.
Juan Raul Rocha, Palo Alto College. Jennifer L. Rodriguez Montalvo, San Antonio College. Bethany Marie Rodriguez, St. Philip's College. Christopher A. Rodriguez, Palo Alto College. Gia Raylene Rodriguez, San Antonio College. Julia L. Rodriguez, San Antonio College. Kalissa Michaela Rodriguez, San Antonio College. Omar Rodriguez Jr., St. Phillips College. Savannah M. Rodriguez, St. Phillips College.
What was the G?
Yelena Giselle Rodriguez, Texas State University.
Maria V. Romero, San Antonio College. Caitlin A. Ruiz, San Antonio College. Alexa M. Salas, Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Amira Salazar, pursuing a career in photography.
Good job, Avan.
Daisy M. Salazar, Palo Alto College. Adan Sanchez, St. Phillips College. Jaycel M. Sanchez, Unity College.
Okay, Shaitan.
Miguel Angel Sanchez, Concordia University of Chicago.
What this one? Woo, Cedro. Good job.
Sebastian Sanchez, San Antonio College. Isidro L. Sanchez, the University of Texas, San Antonio. Mercedes C. Sanders, St. Phillips College.
Emmett Sanford, St. Phillips College. Jeremy Salcedo, St. Phillips College. Sarah Angel J. Segovia at San Antonio College.
Yes.
Juan A. Solis Jr., St. Phillips College. Miguel A. Soto, St. Phillips College. Pedro Soto II, St. Phillips College. Juan Emilio M. Tabadora, University of Texas at San Antonio. Jaylee Talamantes, Texas A&M University at San Antonio. Jade Teran, San Antonio College.
Carolina.
Carolina L. Torres, Palo Alto College. Leslie Torres, Palo Alto College.
Am I quieter now? Am I better? I'm still yelling. Okay.
Luis E. Torres III, Palo Alto College. Lupe Trevino, St. Phillips College. Brandon Urbina, St. Philip's College. Unity R. Uresti, Palo Alto College. Evelyn W. Valdez, San Antonio College. Priscilla I. Vargas Cortez, Texas A&M University at San Antonio. Ernesto Vasquez Jr., St. Philip's College. Mia A. Vega, Northwest Vista College. Esperanza M. Velasquez, Texas A&M University at Corpus Christi. Daniel A. Vera, the University of Texas at San Antonio. Angelina J. Verdugo, San Antonio College. Yasmin Verdugo, San Antonio College. Jacqueline V. Vigil, University of the Incarnate Word.
Bravo! I get to say your name.
Jesus M. Villa Canela, St. Philip's College. Isaac G. Villarreal, St. Philip's College.
What am I not?
Rafael Villegas, St. Philip's College.
Jersey Simone White.
Jersey Simone White, Grambling State University. Beautiful Shakina Williams, San Antonio College.
I don't feel like I'm that loud.
Gracie Lynn Wilson, San Antonio College. David M. Witt Jr., U.S. Army. Samantha Witt, St. Philip's College. Ocean N. Yanis, St. Philip's College. Natalie R. Samora, San Antonio College. Gary Ray Cepeda, St. Philip's College. Debbie Desmarie Segunia, San Antonio College. Marley F. Hudson, the University of Texas at San Antonio. Alessandra Gonzalez, Texas A&M University at San Antonio. Raymond S. Martinez, the University of Texas at San Antonio.
Will the audience please rise and join us in singing the Brackenridge High School alma mater? The words to the Brackenridge alma mater are located in your program. Jose Fernandez, class president, will now lead the graduates in the turning of the tassels. Will the class of 2023 please remain standing? Thank you for joining us this evening in Brackenridge High School's tradition of taking care of the community. Students, if we can please return to our seats so we can process out. Families, members, thank you for joining us this evening. In Brackenridge High School's tradition of taking care of the community, we ask that you help us leave the stadium in beautiful condition for the next commencement ceremony. Drive safely and have a great night. Graduates, please follow your class leaders and me as we recess.